position and we attempt to move the yoga to the lateral. Stretch those legs.
まだ。
As I was saying at the start of the broadcast, some Sumo fans would rather not see those thick knee braces when Terunofuji performs his Yokozuna Dohyo Iri. But with all he's been through, the knee injuries, the surgery, falling down to Jonidan 48, protecting those knees, more important than the aesthetics of his Dohyo Iri. Performing the Shiranui style. It's a Kimboshi chance for young Wakataka Kage. Trying for an inside position, Terunofuji moves forward. Wakataka Kage gives himself a chance. Now Terunofuji clamps onto the elbows of Wakataka Kage. Wakataka Kage, can he extract his arms? Terunofuji all upper body, and that's all it takes. No upset for Wakataka Kage. At arm bar, he puts out by the shin, Yokozuna.